And some more good news. Y'all want to know why Meek Mill mad and then why they blackballing Chop? Because Meek Mill wanted to sign Polo. And I stood on business and I said, nah, we ain't doing that. Fuck you talking about. I wanted him to be his own boss. That's why I took him to Columbia. So he is his own boss. Yeah, Polo. You ain't know that, did you? Yeah. That's why I stood on business like that and we left the studio. When I told the nigga to get on the song and the nigga didn't want to get on the song, man, Chop, you doing too much. Polo seen that shit. Ask him. Fuck you talking about. He his own boss, nigga. When you go on the iTunes, what you see? Polo G under exclusive right to motherfucking Columbia? Yeah. It's only a distro and marketing deal, bitch. Fuck you talking about. Pussy. Pussy. That's why Meek mad, nigga. That's why he blackballing me. Dallas, you a hoe. You know what I stood on business, nigga. Fuck you talking about. Y'all niggas hoes. Bear line, tell the truth why I went over there. Yeah. Oh, and some more good news.